Right then, guys, so that was the Ghostbusters building, which was absolutely amazing. I've now got a 20-minute walk to the 9/11 museum. I'm going to try and do all three of that stuff and then see what time's like. But I may possibly try squeezing the vessel, guys. It's like a new tourist attraction. I won't be able to get in, but I'll be able to see it from the outside, and it's very cool, so I'll see what happens and I'll update you again in a bit. The one World Trade, well, where the other World Trade Center used to stand, I do believe, guys. We're at the memorial now. I'm gonna go in the museum, and it's sad to think what happened all them years ago. I actually remember coming home from primary school and my parents watching the news, and I remember this sad day. It's a sense of sadness down here, guys. There's a list of everyone who died in that horrible, horrible terror attack all them years ago. Beautiful memorial and beautiful tribute. So guys, in the museum now, and there is a lot of a mix of emotions at that sad day on September 11th, 2001. I would have been, I don't even know, but I'm 25 now, and I was born in 93. This happened in 2001, so 94-1, 95-2, 98. I don't know, guys, I can't think about it. I would have been very young, but the saying is true. You'll always remember where you were when you heard about this horrible news of the terrorist attack that happened on that day. And I think everyone that comes to New York should come to this museum and show their respect to the people that was lost. And it's a real eye-opener of how evil human beings can actually be. No day shall we erase you from the memory of time. Virgil, I think it says. Wow. Incredible, guys.
John Robert Bruce. Useless 40 from the back. My My brother, Robert John Brady.
Our friend, Phineas Edward.
Wow, guys, this was a really bad feeling in your throat. So obviously this is the remains of once was. So we're going to the North Tower exhibit now, guys, and like I said, this is so surreal and sad. Obviously this was a part of the original building. Obviously the pictures of the horrendous actions and the terrorist attack. If you want to read it, guys. That's amazing, guys. Well, it ain't amazing, but only one window out of 40,000 is known to have survived. So that's the 9/11 museum done, guys. That was a surreal experience. I'm not going up to the observatory because it's $35 and I've gone up enough heights this week. I'm fine with not going up there, to be honest. So I'm going to go to the vessel next and then see how time is after that and maybe grab a bite to eat. See you in a bit.